But I also need to kind of sell the stuff that we got at the moment. So... oh, look at this stuff. It's like, I didn't realize there's like landmarks on the map. I guess I did the scanning thing, so it could have been.
I'll only carry the good stuff. Just kidding.
Yeah, you better just said just kidding, because you know that I would have went and got the robot then.
Bye-bye.
22 hours without an incident?
Hey, you looking for anything? Yeah, let's get you hooked up.
Yeah. And I got two. Okay. Shit. I've done it again.
Yo, stay good out there.
Well, why is it that I keep doing that? I keep thinking I'm selling stuff, but I'm not. I'm buying stuff. Like, this is lived in, man.
How's it going? Happy to help. Take a look at what I've got.
You got really nice hair, bud. Okay, here we go. Nope. Yep. And that was a close one. I was very close to swapping it out.
Still learning where everything is and where it goes here, but don't worry, I got you.
All right, sell from ship inventory. That I'm keeping. Is there any point? I've got one. Do I need another one? No, I don't. Yes, by the way. Hellos.
See you around. We got lots of stuff. Yeah, let's get you hooked up.
Okay, where's that old gun? I don't know if I actually want that or not. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to buy any ammo for it. Yo, Killer, thank you very much for the subaroony. How you doing today, buddy? How are you doing today, Killer? I hope you are well. Oh, hi there.
Found out from work.
It seems to be a returning conversation for you, mister. Doesn't it? You know, I don't mean that in a bad way. More to the point of, why the fuck are you still there? Okay, we have one more resource to find here. Do we go to Frankenstein? Ah, let's go to the Mars station. Fuck it, let's go to that one.
Another dead rock. Well, at least we can scour the place for materials.
All right. Holy. Bro, is that a mech? Oh, this might have been a bad idea. Look at the buddy.
Who is she shooting at?
I want this to be a freaking single fire gun, man.
Thank you.
No, there isn't a fire mode button. Some of it's either you have to build it to be full auto or semi. But that guy was selling snake. Oh, he didn't sell snake oil. You fucking. Yeah, look at their mechs. That's actually mechs. Sorry. I may have just shot my gal then. Yeah, but I'll take this. They are turret. How do we get rid of turrets? No, there has to be a better way. I'm fighting like that. Space a punk. But that space a punk is gonna kill me, dude. I ain't careful. Oh, I thought that was an explosive barrel. Okay. Oh, I'm a scum saver, by the way, just so you guys know. Damn it, where is he gone? I'm just gonna go into here and we're gonna go take care of. Wow. Oh, no way. So, if you ever wondered if you can go steal a freaking crimson spaceship, the answer to that question is no, you cannot. Lucky dude. That guy absolutely dodged a bullet by me not being able to freaking take that in.
Well, I suppose they're not going to need it anymore.
Alright, let's go find a way of turning off those turrets.
I don't think we're going to find anything useful in this hangar, but I'm willing to take a look.
Blue Goblin? Oh yeah, bro. Especially with the way that the overweight system works. God, this place sounds absolutely intimidating.
Why are you bothering to carry all that junk?
Yo, shut it. I keep questioning why I want to carry junk. I don't question why you sound like an idiot. That's one way getting across, I guess. Go on, you can make that jump. All right, calm down. Bro, there's so much loot here. There's no way of me turning off those turrets at all. How we do it? There must be a terminal upstairs. Damn it! I'm still falling. Damn it. Okay. Can we go up over here? Now we have to run the entire way around.
Only one point of Moer. If you have any gear you want.
Of course I do. Oh, so I didn't unload her from the last run. What is that? Oh my god. That's my new fucking favorite.
Maybe another time.
Maybe, darling. That's actually got ammo for it, though. That's a bug. Is there another structure off? I would really like to know. It must be here in the middle.